Northeast Philadelphia, the FOP is hosting a day-long blood drive there. Eyewitness News at their headquarters on Caroline Drive earlier. The Red Cross is partnering with the Michael the Archangel Ministry Program.